Remember when we got the news confirming our worst fears? I said he wouldn't make it 6 months, and others gave him a year. And sure enough, last Saturday we paid our last respects. He left us here, still in this life, and he's gone on to the next. I've never seen him wear a tie, but he looks so natural, almost lifelike. Preacher spoke, his mother cried, when he said, "Son, you may now kiss the bride." Everyone cheered, I thought how odd, I didn't understand why with champagne and cake we celebrate the death of a single man. So many flowers, he was so loved prior to the bride. As a matter of fact, the maid of honor should be disqualified. To all his friends, it's a wake-up call. If it happened to him, it can happen us all. Nothing says it's over, man, like a bad 80s cover band. How can we dance to My Sharona at the death of a single man? So young, so full of dreams, before the day he fell. Now he's gone on to a better place, or possibly to hell. Now here we are, seems so unfair. It's poker night and there's one empty chair. Many things we're gonna miss, his happy smile and that great laugh of his. I think of him, the afterwife of life. Guess all good things must end. So with Jack and Coke, we'll make a toast to the death of a single man. Thank you.